going to do some dairy-free product reviews, some dairy-free food reviews. I stopped eating dairy about 10 years ago. In the last 10 years, I've tried a lot of different products, and some have been good and some have been really gross. So I thought it would be a good resource for people who are trying to navigate a dairy-free lifestyle to have, you know, some reviews about these dairy-free substitute items. If you have any questions, you can always ask me in the comments or send me a message. I'm not a doctor, I'm not a nutritionist. I'm just going to share my experiences and the products that I like and that I don't like. Today I'm going to review Earth Balance Dairy-Free Margarine. Now, most margarines, even though they're not made with real butter, do have dairy ingredients, so you have to make sure you read your label. But Earth Balance is 100% vegan, 100% dairy-free. You can use Earth Balance in the same way that you would use butter. You can cook with it, you can bake with it, you can saute with it, you can use it on bread or toast. This product does contain soy, but they do have soy-free Earth Balance. It comes in these short little stubby sticks. They're 4 ounces, just like regular butter. They're just a different sort of shape. It also comes in a tub. As far as I know, they're the same thing. They're just the sticks are easier for measuring for baking. And I think that the sticks end up being a better value price-wise. This is a really great product and a must for anybody eating a dairy-free diet. So glad you decided to check out my video today. If you like what you saw, give me a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe so you don't miss the next one. If you want to check out the description box, I'll put links to my Facebook and my Pinterest account so you can follow me there. And thanks so much for watching.